In this video, we are going to show you how to grab a freeze frame from a video using iMovie. Now, we have our video here in our Movies folder, and we've got a new project and new event area open in iMovie. And we're going to import our footage into our project. So we'll simply take this video file and drag it into the window. So what we're going to do is add this clip to the timeline. I've got everything highlighted, so I'm simply going to hit the E key to add that clip to our timeline. So what we want to do next is grab a still frame, or what iMovie calls a freeze frame. So I'm going to go and find our shot. Let's go with this little high kick right up here. And we'll click down just to kind of set that as our starting point. And then what we'll do is we'll go to the Modify menu and choose Add Freeze Frame. Now what happens is it will add a 4-second image, still image, of the video. So as we play this through in this section, it'll freeze that frame, and then it will pick up where it left off. Now you can adjust the duration of this if you want to. You can drag it out a little bit and make it about 8 seconds long, and it will just freeze frame for that much longer. So that's how you create a freeze frame in iMovie.